Let's troll the people using the punch emote. Hello friends, a warm welcome to any new subscriber and the people who watch my video. Welcome to my channel. My today's video is on trolling people using the punch emote. So please watch my video till end and please do like, subscribe and press the bell icon so that you can get my every video and notification. And do share this video as much as possible because I need your support to grow my channel. So let's go. So now let's go for trolling the people right out now. So here we are into the first match and over and under has been chosen here as usual. So let's go. Now I'm having the punch emote and now I will literally beat people using my punch. So let's go, and I just need a correct timing to punch the people, because if I punch in the wrong time, literally I will not be benefited. So let's go. Now we'll punch, try to punch this ninja. And I punch him. Yes, he literally fell down, which was literally very funny. So let's go. Let's try to punch someone else, but he went. So let's head to the next match. And the pirate post has been chosen right out here. So let's go. Let's try to punch someone. No, I can't. Because if someone will got to know my identity, he will not literally get trapped in my trap. So let's go punch that farmer and he literally fell down, which was really amazing. So let's head towards the end point. So let's jump. Yes, I did it. Now let's try to punch someone else right away. Ooh, I literally punched that snowman. Man. So let's go. I need to be qualified and I won this match. I qualified this match. So let's head towards next match. Over under has been chosen. So let's go. Jump. Use my trick to pass this level. So let's go. No. You can't strike me there. You can't strike me. Their barriers. So let's go. Let's be away from this hammer. And so let's head towards the end point. So let's go try to punch someone. Oh, let's punch that army man coming. And he literally got punched by me. I literally enjoyed that moment very much. And army man didn't qualify, which was very funny. So let's head towards the next match. And the bombardment map has been chosen right out here. So let's go. Let's now try to punch this cowboy. And he literally got trapped in my trap, which was really funny. Now let's punch this policeman. He also got eliminated. So now let's try to punch someone else. Yeti, I will punch you. You literally got saved. You are pro, I think so. So now let's punch this joker. Let's punch him. Yes, I can do it. And I punched him. And he literally got eliminated. Even knowing that I am having this emote. Then also, why are they not running? Why are they not running? So let's go. The bike man literally got eliminated by the bomb only. So let's eliminate this fire extinguisher man, and he also got eliminated. And only this snowman is remaining, and he also got eliminated, which is very funny. So let's head towards the next, trolling people using the punch emote. So the pirate push map has been chosen right out here. And for all the playlist of my games, do check the description of this video. So let's try to punch someone else right out here. Whom should I punch right out here? And I punched this farmer really. He literally got belated. So let's go, and now we are heading towards the end point. I think so I will be qualified, and I qualified easily. Oh, I literally punched that red man and he literally got eliminated, I think so. So let's head to the next map, and I see heights has been chosen right out here. So now again I will try to punch someone who is literally freaked out from me. So let's go, jump. Yes, I can do it, and I qualified in top 16. So let's do a double jump right out here. Let's don't qualify, and I qualified. So let's head towards the next funny trolling moment. So do check the description for all the things that are being used in making of all of my videos. So let's go. Tile fall map has been chosen right out now. Again, I will try to punch someone. So let's find someone right out here. First, let's clear the way. No, I fell down. this can't happen with me. I just need to punch someone right out here. Let's punch this swimmer. And it literally fell down, which was really funny. Let's try to punch someone else. Let's see who will be eliminated. First, let's qualify. Oh, I punched that army man very badly. So let's head towards the next trolling movement. And the cannon climb map has been chosen right out here. And I think so I will win this match. So let's go. The army man should be eliminated. The army man should not be ahead of me because I need to win. If he would be ahead of me, I will be literally eliminated and I will not be able to win this match. So let's go. Just a double jump and I won this match as usual. So let's go and I won this match. So let's go to the next trolling funny movement using the punch emote. And please do like, subscribe and press the bell icon so that you can get my every video and notification, and do share this video as much as possible because I need your support to grow my channel. So let's go. And now I'm at the first lane. No, I literally fell down, which was really bad for me. I need to be ahead right out now. So let's go. I will be qualified, I think so, and I'm qualified right out here. Let's head towards the next trolling funny moment by using the punchy mode. And the humble stumble map has been chosen right out here. So let's try to punch someone. First I literally fell down, which was really bad for me. So let's try to punch someone. Who will come in contact with me? No one. So let's find people ahead of me. So let's go. Does a double jump and I will be qualified. I literally punched that policeman and literally fell down off the wall. So let's go. Jump, a double jump and a single jump and I am qualified. So let's qualify. Let's punch someone else. I will punch this yellow man. I punched him. So let's qualify and I am qualified. So the next map is the bombardment map. So this is the best map for using the punchy mode. So let's punch someone right out here. So let's punch that man right out here. But he literally escaped from me. Let's punch that knight right out here. I will punch him and he will literally be eliminated. He literally don't know also that I was having the punchy one. He literally was standing right out here and was scared of these bombs. So let's go. Let's punch this cowboy and he is also eliminated right out here. And let's punch this yellow man also and he will be also eliminated right out here. So only one man is remaining, which is the Hulk. So let's punch this Hulk also right out here. So let's punch him and he is eliminated. So now let's see which map is to be chosen. The flow slip map has been chosen right out here. So let's head towards the end again. So let's go. Just a double jump and I will hit this center right out here. So and I will make him fall down and literally fell down. So let's go. And now I will cross these boxes right out here in an easy peasy manner or in a 1-3-5 manner. So let's go. Just a single jump and then again a jump and you will be easily qualified. So let's hit this fireman right out here or this policeman. Let's think whom to be hitting right out now. Let's hit this policeman and he literally fell down when I hit him. That was real funny. So let's hit someone else. Again this policeman. He literally hit that. Why are they torturing me all the time? They can't beat me. Why are they torturing me? I hate them very much. So let's put this Yeti down right out here and he literally is down. So let's go and now I need to be qualified. So let's head towards the next rolling movement and again the bombardment map has been chosen right out here, which is the OP map for the use of the punch emote. So let's go. Let's eliminate this fireman right out here. And he is eliminated. He's eliminated. That was very funny moment. He literally escaped. But when he double jump, he literally fell into a lake of water or literally a puddle of water. So let's go. And the farmer is also again eliminated. So they are not scared of me. Why is it so? Now we'll punch this swimmer because he's not scared of me. And he knows swimming. Why is he eliminated? That swimmer is no 7 warriors were eliminated. What the kind of logic was that? So let's eliminate Skeleton. Skeleton is having the punchy mode. Let's be aware of him because he can beat me also. No. Yes, that Skeleton is literally behind. Oh, I literally did that. Right out here. So let's go just again a single jump. And Bloodfield map has been chosen. Let's punch someone else. Oh, now we're punching. He literally was ahead of me. And now he's literally behind me. So let's hit someone else. Oh, literally I hit that farmer. Let's see whom to be hit now. And I hit a steamer man and he literally fell down. So let's go. Now let's hit someone else right out here. Maybe that farmer. No, yes. I hit that farmer and he literally fell down. He got eliminated. So let's try to hit double kill. Oh, literally I hit it too. I literally hit a gentleman and a knight and one punch. With one punch, which was literally like double kill. So let's go. Oh, I hit it two farmers again. So let's go, just a double jump again and I am qualified. So Humble Stumble has been chosen. Now let's try to punch someone. So let's go. Double jump. No. I just need to do double jump here, right out here. So let's go. Now let's hit this chicken and it literally fell. It's really funny. So let's go. And 2 out of 7. Oh, I literally made that demon also qualify. So let's hit this knight and it literally fell down. And please do like, subscribe, press the bell icon so that you can get my every video notification. And do share this video as much as possible. I need your support to grow my channel. So let's eliminate this man. So let's try to punch someone else. Let's punch that witch. And he literally didn't know about me and he also gets eliminated. So let's try to punch someone else right out there. Let's punch that demon. And he also got eliminated. How is that so? So now let's punch someone else. That policeman, he also got eliminated. That pirate. Oh, he didn't got eliminated. Let's punch this agent. No, he eliminated. So let's go, and again the bombardment map has been chosen right now, which is the OP map for the punchy mode. So let's try to punch someone. Let's see who is going to be punched. I don't know, that army man, and he will be literally punched. He is eliminated. Hey, you know that knight is having the punchy mode. He literally chasing me. Now I need to eliminate him first because he will also eliminate me. So now let's use a trick. Or maybe I will trick him right out here. So first let's trick that knight right out here. He right out there punching. And he will be literally eliminated. No, he escaped. No, this can't happen with me right now. Oh, wow, it leaked me. I fell into the water. Yes, I did it. I eliminated him. So now let's eliminate this alien. No, he know that I am having the punchy mode. What can I say to you? Now let's eliminate someone else. Let's eliminate that cowboy and that snowman man. And he literally got eliminated. And do check the I button for my full channel description. So let's go. Oh, literally he got eliminated by himself. And I won this match as usual. So again, over and under map has been chosen right out here. So let's trick individuals again. So let's go, just a jump again, a double jump, and I just need to be qualified. So let's go. You just need to be not to be hidden by this barrier because they are really annoying right out here. So let's go, jump. No, I can do it. Yes, I did it. So let's do a double jump, a jump, and again, I literally punched that knight and he fell down and I also fell down. So let's, I give him a thumbs up because you supported me a lot. So now, hey, are you trying to hug me? I will punch you if you try to hug me. So let's go to the next map and let's see which map has to be chosen right out now. So let's go. Honeycomb map has been chosen right out now. So let's use a trick to eliminate the people. So let's go. I will punch this spider. I want to show you this clip because I got eliminated, but this is a very funny clip. I punched that pirate right out here and he also fell down with me, which were really funny. And I got eliminated, but I wanted to show you this clip because this was really funny. Then let's go, go, go. I literally got saved right out here. No, I literally got eliminated. So for today, I hope it is enough and I hope you liked my video. If yes, then do comment in the comment box below and please do like, subscribe, press the bell icon so that you can get my every video notification. Thanks for watching. Keep in touch and ta-ta. Bye-bye.